Remember, they were employed in various departments on a two-year contract, and now that period is over and they are again unemployed. And Pradeep is with us, getting us some more details. Pradeep, absolutely any word coming from the Omar government yet?
Yes, these are the disbanded contractual employees. Today they came out on street under the banner of the National Youth Corps, and they were raising slogans against the Omar Abdullah government. It was in 2010 when they had been employed by the Omar Abdullah government on the contract for 2 years. And after the contract period was over, they were disbanded. And they had been demanding that their contract period need to be once again extended and they need to be re-employed. They said that this was totally against the youth policy, what the government has been claiming about. So they came out on street, they gathered, they conversed at the press club, and they wanted to move towards the civil secretariat so that they can get out the civil secretariat, and also they can just pressurize Omar Abdullah government to look into their demands. They said that this is the main problem that they are facing. That was the time when police had to stop them. They had to resort to the cane charging to prevent these employees from moving towards the secretariat. They were stopped at the press club itself, as you can see in the visuals. These people had been for the past several months, they are once again unemployed, and we know that the Omar Abdullah government, when they took over the charge, they had said that it was in their manifesto that they will be providing at least employment to the youngsters. So they have been saying that if once they had been provided the contractual job in about 16 departments, why their contract is not being extended? So that is one of the reasons that these agitated contractual employees, they are out on the street, they are disbanded, they are without employment, they were raising slogans against Omar Abdullah government. On one hand, they are facing the problem because of no employment. On the other hand, they had to face the wrath of the police personnel deployed there at the press club. They were cane charged. So they were quite agitated over this thing, as you can see in the visuals also. So they're facing a real tough time for the youngsters. And they have been asking that on one hand, Omar Abdullah is really talking about the rehabilitation of the people who have gone across the border to wage war against the country. But he is not really concerned about the youngsters here in Jammu and Kashmir state. Many of them are unemployed. And they were employed for just only 2 years. Why their contract is not being extended? Once again, they are facing a lot of problems.
Right, and Pradeep, we've seen a lot of unrest in the valley, and especially when it comes to employment. That has been one huge concern there for the Omar Abdullah government. In fact, the Chief Minister has made a lot of promises, but it seems that they are actually not true on the ground.
You are absolutely right. There's a lot of unrest, especially among the youngsters, because Omar Abdullah government, when they took over the charge 3 years back, they had promised that at least the employment will be the priority of the government. The youngsters will be provided the employment. But he has failed to keep his promise. And you can see, these are the last number of the employees who were taken on the contract for 2 years in 2010. And now they are once again without the job. They are saying that on one hand, Omar Abdullah government is just talking about the rehabilitation of the youngsters who had gone across the border for arms training and also to wage a war against the country. He is talking about them. What about the thousands of the youth on this side of the border who are without employment? Why Omar Abdullah government is not doing anything in this regard? So that is one of the reasons there is a lot of unrest, anger among the people, and they feel that Omar Abdullah government has failed on several fronts and he has failed to keep his promise of providing them employment. And now they are out on street. They were protesting against him. And what extent they got him?
Right, Pradeep, many thanks for getting us that quick news alert.